the Bangor problems. Now it's Brizzy's father, and Brizzy says his son recently suffered a nervous breakdown. The father says he never expected to lose the team Thursday afternoon. Ken Hutchison has more.
Edward Brizzy says his wife noticed something odd about their son 2 months Wednesday night.
She went down to his room and she said there's something with the two of the wires.
He says he didn't tell anything that happened to him in the BFF until his son ran.
Radio 1030.
52 degrees right now in Boston.
invited to Shreve Pumpernickel's Mother's Day celebration on their 220th anniversary. Discover the Shreve way. Lots of tax value, quality, and customer service. Shreve Pumpernickel, on Route 9 just uphill, or their flagship boutique at 39 Newbury Street, Boston.
Financing with minimum purchase at Bernie and